It is 9:01 a.m. Tuesday morning, November 29th, 2016. Pair of yellow elephants. No, I take that back. A yellow and a 400. The 710. A long time favorite. And the 426. Mr. Rodney up there. As they storm past. Forming Mr. Bell's tire replacement gang. All men and equipment are in the clear. No additional speed restrictions for this train. As they come down the line to the siding track in Fort Pierce. It's a fine looking morning. I know this crew is anxious to get to work at MD233. Oh, look at the ballast. Wow, granite ballast in gondolas. Tire replacement gang here has a small camper, a large camper, and a tie crane with a load of ballast and a dumper. Hey, there's a Hobby Lobby. Wow! The end of the freight cars. Yeah. Another Hobby Lobby. And yet a third. It must be because there's a holiday coming. Okay, that's it for us. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line with we will allow the Thai crew crank up their machines, and we'll check back with them as they exit the Indrio Team.